Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how I've done this kind of glamorous, smoky, black and brown, kind of shimmery eye look. Excuse my skin, I have nothing on it. So I've already primed with Urban Decay's Primer Potion, and now I'm just going to take a synthetic brush. This is a Smashbox concealer brush, and I'm going to take the Sleek Gel Liner in Glacier. I'm just going to pack that onto my brush like so. You can see it's just a white gel liner, works really well like a paint pot or something. So just paint that onto your lid, just blend it out softly at the edge. Next I'm going to take a white eyeshadow. I'm using the white in the number 17 Va Va Voom palette, and the white is just called white. It's just like quite a shimmery white, but it's not over shimmery. And I'm just going to pack that right on the inner, I don't know, third of my eye maybe. Then I'm going to take a smaller brush, this is like a pencil brush, and I'm going to take the eyeshadow Mardi Gras, and this is from number 17 as well. And I'm just going to pack that onto the brush, so just kind of press it onto the middle of the lid. You can see, just like that. And you can pull it up quite high, like that. Then just take the brush that you had the white on, and just blend the two together really, really softly where they meet. Just so that the white and the brown colour kind of gradually go into each other, I guess. I'm really out of the habit of making a tutorial, so please, I apologise for being so rubbish. Next I'm going to take the MAC 217 brush, and I'm going to use the number 17 black colour up here, which is called black. I'm just going to get that on the tip of the 217. This is a really, really good little palette, and the colours are really pigmented. So I've got the black on there, and you can see now I've just got like free space on the outer corner. So I'm just going to dab my brush, and then just really, without moving the brush really, just kind of the bristles very softly, just kind of circular motions, just kind of press it in. You see what I mean? Just kind of gives a smoky effect, and then you can pull it up and into your crease and over. This eye is actually going nicer than that eye did, I think, but isn't that always the way? Which is good, because I'm doing this one on camera, so yeah. Right, and then I'm going to take my 224, which is a big fluffy brush, and I'm just going to really, really soften out the edges. This is going to kind of fade out everything, and it will fade out the colour on the lid, but then I'll just reapply. First I'm going to apply the brown colour again on my lid, and you want to pull that up into the black, really, really blend it in. It's not difficult because the black's so dark, so pulling the brown over the black, you can't really see it very well anyway. Then just place a little more white on the inner corner. Just a teeny bit more black with the 217. And then with my 224 again, I'm going to take the white colour that I placed on the inner corner, and I'm going to put that on my brow bone. Then with my pencil brush I'm going to take some black, and I'm just going to pull that down under my lashes. And then a little bit of the white to meet it right on the inner corner there. And then I'm just going to take a makeup wipe and clean up any fallout that I might have got Then I'm going to add some liquid liner on my upper lash line. This is the Maybelline Define. Sorry, I can't open it. Line Definer. There we go. And I'm just going to create a flick at the edge. And I want it quite thin on the inner corner. Right, and then you can add some eyeliner. I'm using Zero from Urban Decay on my waterline. Just kind of trying these out. I got them for my birthday from my little sister. So I'm just testing them to see how they work. And then for mascara, I'm going to use Sexy Curves by Rimmel. Then you want to do your foundation, eyebrows, lips, blah blah blah. I'm going to do my foundation off camera and then I'll be back to finish. Right, okay, so my foundation is on, my eyebrows done. For my blush, I used a Crema Luxe blusher in the colour Elegant. And I was going to do that on camera, but I had a bit of a messy situation with my blush. As you can see by the state of this makeup wipe, it was all kind of... It had filled the sifter, so I wanted to remove it from the sifter and put it back into the bottom of the tub, and so that kind of entailed me tipping it out and just hectic. Anyway, to finish for lips, I'm going to use Ombre Rose from Maybelline, which is a lovely natural kind of pink colour. It's like a pale pink gold colour. And there we go. I hope that someone finds it helpful. I just thought I'd make a video of the look because I haven't made a video in such a long time. Yeah, so that's it. I hope you like it and I'll see you all soon.